man. You really believe in all this unseen faith stuff, man?
I mean, yeah, it's all up to you. You know, you gotta be determined to bring this vision into your life, bro. If God has put something on your heart, it's up to you to take the faith to bring this thing into reality.
Okay, you know what I mean? I feel you.
I mean, you gotta be determined by all means necessary. You gotta bring the unseen to the seen. You know what I mean?
You need your basic information before you can leave Earth. And the B-I-B-L-E is the source of the true words. Some choices, they do hurt. Faith is dead without works. From the minute you was birthed, you only find it when you search. I'm prepared for the worst, but strive for the best. The survival of the fittest. I'm alive, so I'm blessed. With my eyes bear witness, while I'm praying for forgiveness. I'ma give it all I got from the start to the finish.
You must be strong and be patient. You must be patient. comes with one thing, you serve the much more God. When sin abounds, grace does what? Much more abound. Satan will never, ever outdo God. Said in the book of Mark chapter 11:23 that you can say to a mountain, having no doubt in your heart but have faith in your heart, you will have whatsoever you say. We are faith people.
Then there's nothing can stand in your way.